Good morning, everyone. Starting a few minutes earlier today. So we're just having a little wander around the garden while we wait. You can hear the dog walkers in the field beside the garden shouting to their dogs. You can hear the green finches, the blackbird. It's lovely to see the sun again and its warmth. Looking at the flowers because it's more interesting than looking at me. While we wait for people to connect. You can hear the wind rustling the leaves. So beautiful. I do love a blue sky. Sorry, a bit of a wobble. So it's coming up for 9 o'clock. 8 o'clock. So we're going. The yurt is waiting for us. around. That's it. So that we can I'm going to make it 8 o'clock, so we'll begin. So, good morning, everyone. It is Wednesday. In the early hours of the morning will be the full moon, supermoon. Full moon is Scorpio. And this Scorpio moon has been helping us access the darkness and the shadow within, and quite often it's been coming through in crazy dreams and all sorts of triggering. So our group theme today is to welcome, courage, accept the shadow, the darkness, allow in its surface, maybe healing, or maybe just acknowledging. You know, I mean, you don't have to fix everything. Maybe we can just accept the light and dark within us. But if there is something that needs healing, that needs shifting, then we can hold the intention during this sound session that this can occur. So I ask you to connect inside and feel what's going on for you personally. And bring this in. You wish, and let's just see what healing we can bring through today on whatever level. So if you'd like to make yourselves comfortable for the next 45 minutes, I will make sounds will come through myself, the instruments, to give us whatever it is that we need. So in honour of honouring our darkness, I have dressed uncharacteristically in my darkest clothes today. because you know, the dark and the light, they coexist, don't they? And sometimes we can bring harmony and balance to that. So make yourselves comfortable and we'll begin. Thank you. Beautiful day, and I'll be here tomorrow at 8 o'clock, 5 to 8. Be gentle with yourselves today, drink plenty of water after this, and I'm sending you all my love.